Let's make pumpkin carbonara because it's super sexy. First of all, roast your squash in the oven for 1 hour. Then mix it with a pinch of salt and extra virgin olive oil with a lot of passion. Now, add your sexy cream to your crispy pancetta and finish with a mix of egg yolks and pecorino cheese to make your pumpkin carbonara simply mamma mia.